wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best wide format printers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the HP OfficeJet Pro 7720 is a good choice if you need to create promotional materials, as it can print borderless pages as large as 11 by 17 inches. The company's app makes it simple to interact with mobile devices as well. It's easy to set up on a network and scans up to legal-sized documents, but it doesn't include a USB cable. At number 8, the Epson Workforce WF7210 boasts a rear feed for specialty paper like envelopes, as well as a handful of features you might expect to see on more expensive models. The interface isn't the smoothest out there, though, and its monochrome display looks old-fashioned. It offers fast two-sided printing and a tray with a 500 sheet capacity. However, it takes up a lot of space. Coming in at number 7 on our list, for those few businesses that still rely on faxing to transmit documents, the Epson Workforce WF7720 not only offers that, but also provides a full numerical keypad with generously sized buttons to help you dial a number. It draws minimal power and comes with user-friendly menus, but setting up the Wi-Fi can be a pain. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wide format printers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the Brother Inkjet MFC J6945DW boasts a 3.7-inch color touchscreen that makes it easy to print from and scan to popular cloud apps. While the quote-unquote one-year supply of ink it comes with isn't likely to last that long in many offices, it should be enough for about 3,600 pages. It supports NFC printing and can fax documents. It's backed by a 2-year limited warranty. Moving up our list to number 5, the Epson Expression Photo HD XP 15000 can print borderless images as large as 13 by 19 inches, making it a good choice for photographers who want to create big copies of their work. It features a 6-color ink array and a small footprint, and its black and white prints look great. At number 4, if your office burns through a lot of paper on a regular basis, you'll appreciate the dual trays built into the HP OfficeJet Pro 7740, which can hold up to 500 sheets in total. It offers AirPrint connectivity, a two-sided auto document feeder, and a touchscreen interface. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with its cartridge-free 5-color ink system, the Epson Expression Premium ET7750 can save you money on refills while also providing particularly rich colors. Its SD card reader makes it easy to print pictures you take on your camera. It includes a dedicated tray for photo paper, a high-resolution flatbed scanner, and an LCD that measures nearly 3 inches. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wide format printers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the HP DesignJet T230 features a sleek housing made with up to 30% recycled plastics. It accepts 24-inch media rolls, as well as sheets of the same width that are up to 74.7 inches long, and can produce 59 D-size prints per hour. It's a convenient compact design, with an automatic horizontal cutter and a 1-year limited warranty. And taking the top spot on our list, if you need to churn out a lot of large posters, consider the 24-inch Canon Image ProGraph TA20, which can produce more than 100 2-foot by 3-foot prints per hour. An optional stand for it is sold separately. It comes with poster creation software, and the ink can be refilled while it's printing. It's also available in a 36-inch size. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wide-format printers, or simply click beneath this video.